Pregnancy causes many changes in the body. Unfortunately, for many women, it can cause a gradual stretching of the soft tissue and the midline at the stomach.
Because of changes that take place that are vast when the abdomen and uterus are both growing at the same time.
It's more common in women who are overweight, over 35, and have had more than one pregnancy.
They're realizing that they still have low back pain, urinary incontinence, difficulty with even holding postures to care for themselves or care for a child.
Weight loss and lifestyle modifications can help those dealing with it. Physical therapists like Barbara Pagano-Westgate can teach patients how to care for the condition.
Teaching them how to do proper body mechanics, making sure that they are not loading their abdominals. We can further progress them along with exercises to help to strengthen the abdominal muscles and other muscles.
She wants postpartum mothers to know that help is available.
Even if it's been a year or 2 years since, you know, the last pregnancy or last birth of a child, you know, seek attention, seek care, because they're worth it and they can improve and get back to life.
You can learn more about physical therapy by searching for it on leehealth.org. For Lee Health, I'm Devin Turk.